The first item of business this afternoon is Time for Reflection, and our Time for Reflection leader today is Reverend Sarah Brown, St Macher's Cathedral.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. Saturday sees the beginning of the General Assembly of the Church of Scotland, a week when we meet to make decisions about our future. An annual meeting of a unique kind that brings together island and mainland, overseas missionaries, delegates from partner churches, and a breadth of age and experience of ministers, deacons, elders and youth. Like the Scottish Parliament, it's the place where voices from local communities can be raised to be heard by those in power. Those of you elected into your role know the weight of responsibility that comes from the power that you hold, the way in which you can change lives for ill or for good. Unlike the Scottish Parliament, commissioners come from congregations together to be the power and then disperse from those powers after the week of meetings. A week to discern the will of God and how our church moves forward to the ever-changing challenges before us, and then a shared responsibility of implementing those decisions across the kirk. As our church changes shape and responds to the challenges of decline, we look for God's presence in new ways that are before us. Reconciling the number of churches to the decreasing number of ministers is not an easy task or time of transition. It comes at a painful time as we still wrestle with COVID and the grief that surrounds many with these past 2 years of a different way of life. Jesus in his humanity knows and understands grief and loss, perhaps the most powerful experiences we can travel through in life. He knows the answer is love, but even with love all around us, we will still experience anxiety, overwhelm and pain when we encounter death and change. His words in John's Gospel, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. I do not give as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not let them be afraid." A deep breath is what we are gifted. A moment of stillness, a bit of calm in the waves that can wash us under. A reminder that where we are in any moment of change and loss is not where we will stay. A space where the presence of God can dwell, that reminds us that we never travel this world alone. Today I pass that peace on to you. Be brave.
Thank you, Reverend Brown.